Huli ka dito. Huli ka dito. Ayun siya, oh, galit na. Ay, nauuhaw na siya.
Naglalaway ka na. Ibaba ka na kasi dyan. Sige na, baba. Baba. Ay, nakakaway. Tutuktuhin kita.
Galit siya talaga.
Hindi
ba
nagawa?
Baka napatakot lang yung katulad dito. Gawa yan. Yung kapatid niyan, itim tsaka puti. Pero mahilig naman kayo sa pusa ate.
Ako mahilig.
Kaya sa inyo na lang. Ano? Sa inyo na lang, te. Ayoko, baka. Ang dami kasing pusa sa amin eh. Nasaan na siya? Ayun, isa. Baka pabayaan mo ah.
Sa amin na lang. Baka mamaano mo eh, mapitawan mo eh.
Baka pabayaan niya yan eh.
Nalilin po siya ako sa pusa eh. Minsan nga ko
na yan. Hindi ko pakainin eh.
Hindi ako napapakain na pusa.
Sumakay siguro. Siguro kanina pa sila nasa makin ha.
Hi guys. Hi guys. So kung napanood yung video kanina. Yun na nga. May nakapasok na pusa sa makina ng kotse ko, and that supposedly saglit lang ako sa mall na pinuntahan ko, nag-withdraw lang ako, and inabot ako ng isang oras. I think it's almost an hour and a half na nandun ako para lang mapaalis yung pusa sa loob ng makina. So ayun, luckily meron dumating na isang babae at isang lalaki. I think magkapatid sila and they love pusa. So ha. Ayun, kinuha nila yung pusa. Binigay ko na sa kanila kasi madami namang pusa sa amin, and napansin ko na sobra yung love nila sa pusa. So pina-adapt ko na sa kanila. So ayun. Well, plano naman kasi talaga namin na ibigay yung ibang pusa kasi hindi namin kaya na maraming hype sa bahay, kasi nga number one is may hika si Mo and meron na kaming aso. So ayun, nakita ko naman na okay sila, mabait naman sila, at maalam ko na maalagaan nila yung pusa kasi nagki-care talaga sila. So ayun guys, right now nandito ako sa McDo drive-thru. Wait lang, bandan na. Wait lang guys, saglit lang. And nahihirapan pa ako kasi malambot yung isang gulong ko. So medyo nagmamadali ako makahanap ng pagpapahanginan. Parang tabingi ako, or yung earphones ko at saka earphones, yung mask ko at saka yung salamin ko. I don't know. Ayun. So yun na guys, I'll see you again later na lang. Mamaya ulit. Sobrang dumi naman nito. Sa polvo siguro. So, ayun guys. Mamaya ulit.
What's up guys? So, today, I'm so sorry for I haven't been uploading for a while now. It's just that I couldn't do anything. I was just home. Yes, Mo. Yes, I will. And so, yes. Now, today, I'm gonna go out to get the RFID that they required. Although, I'm not gonna... They always on like freeway or SLEX, but yeah, I'm gonna have to get that just in case I will have to use it someday. And yes, and after that I'm gonna meet with my friend Mox. You all know who she is if you always watch my vlogs. So yes, I'll update you again later. I'll try my very best to vlog later when I go out. So yes, bye guys.
Hello again guys. So as you can see, I'm now driving, going, I'm gonna get my best friend, and then we're gonna go process that thing called RFID, and then we're gonna go to the mall. I'm gonna get my mom glasses, and then I don't know what else, to be honest. But yeah, I'll just update you again later, because as you can see, I don't have a phone handle too. So I'll see you again later. Bye, guys.
Hello, guys. Andito na kami agad. Mag-vlog pa lang sana. Uy.
Agad-agad.
Hello. We're here. There, oh, ang dami, di ba? Yellow, oh. Oh, dear. Marami yan. Ayun, may red. Sa ilalim. Sa ilalim. Ayun po, oh. Ayun po, oh.
Long ka dami, oh.
Kulayan ng red.
Ito kaya, pwede kaya? Tanong ba to? Oo. Ayan ang shirt ko, yung maliit.
A few moments later.
What's up, guys? Sorry, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina. Hirap kasi mag-vlog, nakakahiya sa labas. So ngayon nandito kami sa internet, nasa stoplight kami. Pupunta kami ngayon sa Burger King at meron na akong ano bang tawag dyan? Basta yan, RFID meron na ako. Tapos ayun. Yun lang, guys. Pupunta mo na kami sa Korean store. Kasi itong aking kasama ay napaka-addict sa Korean food.
Yung ano, yung pala.
So, hindi mo ako mabilis na pa-promise.
Mga 5 minuto, ah. So, yes, guys. Nandito lang kami. Ayan, bumabalag yung kasama ko. Because she's gonna get... I don't know. She's gonna make California Maki, I think. So, she's looking for a... I don't know what that is. Yeah. I'm so sorry, guys. Kung hindi ako makapag-vlog masyado sa labas, hindi pa rin ako sanay sa tagal kong to na nag-vlog. And yeah. Wait lang.
Wait lang.
My uncle. And I watch him walk through here. I didn't even see him. He didn't notice me to us, I think. So yes, guys, I'm gonna wait for him.
That's his tricycle there.
So as I was saying, I'm sorry, guys, if I'm not vlogging much, if I haven't been uploading for like almost 2 weeks, I think. Like I published a video, but that was taken last year pa. So yeah, if you can notice, I cut my hair again. I just feel like I like it more when I have a short hair, because I don't know, it's easy to take a bath, to shower, and to dry it. So yes, after this we're gonna go to Burger King. Yes, because I don't know, like I just started trying to eat healthy, but today, since I'm already out, like, yeah, I'm just gonna take this day as my cheat day.
Nice.
So yes, guys, bye. Burger King. Or ordering what the next person ordered. Hello. Eh, sayang, ang daming parking, oh.
Drive-thru ka nga, tapos umikot ka, park to.
Hello, guys. So, I'm almost home. Mox is just buying something for I don't know, for the nephew, I think. So yeah, that's it for today's, guys. I'm sorry hindi ko kayo masyadong nadala at na isama sa paglabas ko kasi back and forth kasi, tas ang dami ko pang fill upan kanina sa pagkuha ng RFID, so hindi ako nakapag-vlog din doon at wala akong dalang earphones. So yes guys, if you wanna be updated, please click the subscribe button and the bell button beside the subscribe button. Ito na naman ako. So guys, yes, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to love your fabulous self. Bye guys!